Michael Oliver with the whistle. And away we go with Brentford of the English second tier, the Championship, in the red and white stripes. And Chelsea, of course, the home side in their regular blue. Here's Ryan Woods. Pedro. An achievement to make the upper tier from that.
Interesting that Brentford trying to get their wing back as tight as they can, close to Pedro and Ake. Thought about crossing the ball at some point for Batshuayi. Good came in field onto his left foot.
Willian, Bentley couldn't reach that. Smoothly dispatched by the Brazilian, and Chelsea have an early lead in the cup.
Well, that's what he was doing time and time again last year, Willian. What a free kick it is. Sending it round the wall. The big wall they put up as well. Just can't get across, Bentley. Not towards the far post. Can't get back. It's hit with pace. There's no run-up, really, from Willian. One pace into it. Whips. Wraps his right foot around it. Really good goal from the Brazilian.
John Terry. He's not scored too many from there in his career.
Well, he's just making his way up, getting in the box, and the ball was played to him. I guess he's rolling the ball to John Terry. Actually could have taken a touch and put himself into the penalty box.
Batshuayi. And here's Pedro! Two!
Interesting to know who the pass was actually intended for. On Batshuayi, was it intended for Willian, or was it intended for that man there, Pedro, coming in from his right wing back position? Didn't really make too much difference. The timing in the run was excellent. He lost his cheek and was making a run through the inside. I think it's meant for him. He miscontrolled it, and suddenly Pedro was in. What a good finish it was. Difficult to get it past Bentley from that angle. Just plays it as the goalkeeper's coming out. He just plays it at the right time before he sets himself, because it's stuck under his feet, Pedro. The goalkeeper's setting himself, and suddenly it's beyond him and through his legs. Really good finish. And the Spaniard
lost the cheek, trying to find an angle, and all he finds is a corner.
That's the run I was talking about earlier, when Cesc Fabregas gets on the ball. The wing-back wants to come back a little bit wider to stop Nathan Ake getting forward. He's got to get back round on the cover. Great pass. In the end, he didn't quite do enough Loftus-Cheek. His first touch was quite good. But once he got in behind the defender, he should have gone again.
Kerry. Bit of confusion, but Batshuayi. Well, there are appeals from Chelsea that that did cross the line. There are looks of innocence.
Here it is again. Go over the line? No, it doesn't.
Fabregas. Lost his cheek.
Well, the understanding, the movement, the passing of Chelsea is excellent. Fabregas playing the ball in. Lost his cheek, trying to get it round the corner. Batshuayi really hits it well. Balls from here. Decent save from Bentley in the end.
Fabregas.
Comes off the goalkeeper.
Fabregas. Lost his cheek. Alone with Batshuayi, hoping for something from him.
Turns away from that challenge. Having a little look. Hit with power.
Flicked on, and only parried by Begovic, which allowed a follow-up. from Bibe, and that itself feels the corner.
Well, he looked threatening from set play. There's a bit of holding going on in the box. In the end, it was aimed to that near post. They got the first flick on.
Collar. Neatly hit. Bibe.
Lovely strike, wasn't it? Wing back coming onto it. Wing back crossing the ball. Now they get in on the far side.
Time score at Stamford Bridge reads Chelsea 2, Brentford 0. Where we go. Kick-off orchestrated by Batshuayi and Fabregas. Woods with the cross. And Bibe! Well, he tried to free his feet. Seemed to take forever. And in that instant, the chance was gone. Bibe. Gyanaris. Onto of Arsenal. Bibe linking up. Put away by Ake.
Second half really well. Little 1-2. Can't pick out the right pass. That's the best we've seen from Gyanaris as well. There's a little run in behind John Terry. Begovic did really well there. To close people down, left to run beyond centre forward. Just for a moment there, John Terry in a bit of trouble when the ball was played in behind him. Good goalkeeping from Begovic.
William. In search of an angle.
Did everything right, didn't he? Threatened to cross a couple of times, or get his shot away. The timing of the run's good. Lost his cheek finding him. Always going to come back on his right foot. Threatens to shoot here, and then gets his shot in. Eventually, comes off the outside of the boot rather than the inside.
Pedro opened it up a little. Couldn't keep the shot down though.
And the last touch. I just think he overran it slightly. This for a run. Past the challenge there, quite a hefty one. Woods tries to bring him down there, he goes past that, but he times the pass to perfection. It's almost the perfect finish as well from Loftus-Cheek on his left foot. Just tries to lift it over the goalkeeper as he goes to ground.
Are they next to him? Ryan Woods. Good play, chance for Brentford. And Begovic does enough to retain his clean sheet.
Well, he does really well until the final finish. Gyanaris, goes for his goal scoring. Really good ball from Woods. He makes the right run. Just turns away from Terry. Gets beyond Aspen Equator. Begovic was right out on top of him. Couldn't have just lifted it over him. His own player got in his way for a moment there, Bibe. By the time he got his head up.
And still locked away to safety.
Could he have struck it earlier? That's why he does well to hold off the challenge again. Centre half doesn't come across until it, well, it wasn't too late in the end. Gyanaris got a slight touch on it. And then recovered. Egan does well to get the block in.
Pedro. To the left, Ivanovic to the right. He's not long been on the pitch, but Branislav Ivanovic puts this tie beyond all reasonable doubt.
Well, he played two or three parts in this move. He was under a bit of pressure, then played beyond that, played the one. So Pedro's been excellent. Just times his pass. It wasn't the perfect pass. He had to just wait for it slightly, Ivanovic. You might have to question the goalkeeper's position. They have a lot of space at the near post for Ivanovic to hit. He certainly hits it with power. Poor positioning by Bentley in the end, but really good bit of play from Ivanovic. Playing a 1-2 with Zuma, playing a 1-2 with Pedro, and then getting himself into that forward area. Make another change by the looks of it, Antonio Conte.
Fabregas. Back to Ayi.
Now that's where he's got to do a lot better. The movement is excellent. He knows that Fabregas has got time on the ball. He's got the pace to get out there. If you imagine Diego Costa in these positions, Diego Costa would then go at the defender, find himself half a yard and get a really good shot in, and you expect him to score. As soon as Batshuayi gets on the ball.
Okay. Over goes Ivanovic, and Michael Oliver awards Chelsea a spot kick.
Actually wasn't a great pass from Diego Costa. It was in between the two players. Ivanovic knew the challenge was coming in, so all he had to do was just throw it away. Well, under the centre-half, he takes a big swing at this. So the left side is wing-back. Barbe makes connection with Ivanovic.
Michy Batshuayi cost £33 million from Marseille and has been fairly desperately short of goals just for this season. So a chance to boost his confidence from the spot, which he does. And Chelsea's lead now is not only winning, but handsome too.
That's a good finish. Sends the goalkeeper the wrong way, right in the corner, hit with enough power as well. So certainly had chosen the right way, probably wouldn't have saved it. He's deserved a goal. He's worked hard as the main front player. Trying to do the things that Conte expects of him. Make the forward runs, but also link up the play. Be good with his back to goal. Be a threat with his movement.
Ivanovic and Diego Costa. Egan got half a challenge in, and Costa was trying to tee up Kennedy.
What a pass from Ivanovic. Egan does well to get back and get a slight challenge in there. And he underweights the pass back.
On the ground 4 years ago, Chelsea 4, Brentford 0.